haven't you a lantern arisen?
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
I would have us save as many lives as we can.
We ought to choose our next destination.
Guard all you want! It won't make a difference when I've grappled, you see? Glad to be of service.
Well said.
Set me any task you like, Master. I can take on the entire world if need be. The monster seems to have dropped something.
Has taken hold of our ally. But fret not! We can banish the fiend's influence with holy attacks!
Jesus! Praise!
Pray stop me! Lest I bring you harm!
Stay with me, Arisen.
Wait a moment.
Capable of making such decisions for myself. Is your pack not overburdensome? Oh, you carry so much. I worry for your poor son.
I'll combine my magic with yours. And keep my task without this.
The fire must be put out. Ere our comrade burns.
Curative magics are at your disposal.
Execution. Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
That of other monsters.
You must challenge and defeat it all the same.
What is this you want? You want more clear.
Thank you. Our master will do what is right, regardless of what the battle. everyone all right?
Stand firm and have hope. We will make it through this.
Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
this evil from Vermund, all will be lost.
Look out, Arisa! We're under attack!
Hoping this will be enough to forestall the Red Cloud's advance for a while.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige.
Methinks there are rare materials to be found hereabouts.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
I've never seen aught like this. I'd wager my own master would be astounded to learn of its existence.
It is no small wonder that ox carts have ceased operation, given the state of things.
Will the day ever come when we might employ one again? Pick that up. We might have need of it.
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
The undead have risen to face us.
Fear not, Arisen. I shall do my utmost to see that it all comes good in the end.
Douse the flames. The fort is too late.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Are you particular?
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Tinithir Miltor.
Bis fa undosor.
The sky glows red with fury. My duty is to care for this. At the Arbahart, she is called. She has been with. She is nature's very heart. We have always lived in harmony with nature, and yet, day by day, her strength is fading. A special kind, called Gwifentia, in my language. I know not what you would call it in yours. Once, a dwarf wandered into the arbor and gifted some to us. It filled the arbor heart with life. Now, little remains. Too little for the Arbahart to recover her strength in full. Do you know of this substance? It must be found outside the Arbus, if you find any. Will you tell me where it lies?
My turn. I fear for the Arbor. Yet it would seem that you say you're on the hunt for Gwifentia. Darren asked that of you, I expect. Tis said a woefully lost blacksmith once stumbled into the arbor and left some of it with us upon parting. In your language, tis called by another name. What was it? I know I've read of it. Of course. Scale Cinder. That's the one. It can be found in Batal, I believe. I know no more than that. It isn't much talked about, you see. The blacksmith was a dwarf, and the elders are rather prejudiced about their ilk.
Ah, a material.
Findamund? Jarmen Ransoron.
I fear for the Arbor. It would seem there is far more at stake here. Very well.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Elelote anfi osto silfa malantha alecano mine in fair avehum.
We must rest, though the sun is...
Oyonda Atar. Nihia Menia. I fear for the Arbor. Yet it would seem there is far more at stake here. The very world is under threat.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind? The private quarters of one arisen I served had...
Oh,
powerful than any monster. However fearsome it may be.
Them to see it defiled by this creature. Try to keep it within your gaze at all times. Perhaps if we follow close behind it, we could find a way to get ourselves into an advantageous position.
Understood.
Myself.
Allow me.
Wait a moment. you a little.
Douse the flames! The fort is too late!
And it appears the Red Cloud's advance has been stalled as well. You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more? A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Hail Arisen. 'Tis plain you've been training diligently. An unexpected reunion.
I've just remembered a curious rumor I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has devastating consequences for those around them. Worse still, the pawn never knows.